Okay, so today we've got a little mathematical nugget for you. I'm going to talk about 10 factorial. So 10 factorial is what you get when you multiply the numbers 10 times 9 times 8 times 7. I'm going to go all the way down times 2 times 1. How big is 10 factorial? On your calculator, you will find a little button with an exclamation mark after it. There we go. That is how big 10 factorial is. Let's write this down. 3,628,800. Now, what I want to talk about is 10 factorial seconds. Now, how long is 10 factorial seconds? Right, so 3,628,800 seconds. How long is that? Well, it turns out to be exactly 6 weeks. Let me show you. We've got 10 factorial seconds. So how many minutes is that? There are 60 seconds in a minute. And so I'm going to divide by 60. 60 is 10 times 3 times 2. That's the way I'm going to do it. So I'm going to divide by 60. I can just cancel out 10 and 3 and 2. That's a way to divide by 60. I might as well cancel out the 1 as well while I'm at it. How many hours is that? I'm going to divide by 60 again. Another way to write 60 is 5 times 4 times 3. That also equals 60. I'm going to cancel out the 5 and the 4. And I want to cancel 3. I don't have it. I'm going to take the 9, divide by 3. So that now becomes a 3 instead. This is how many minutes we've got. How many hours is that? I want to divide by 24. 24 is 8 times 3. I divide by 8, and that now disappears. Fantastic. 24 is gone. So this is how many hours it is. How many weeks is that? There are 7 days in a week. I want to divide by 7. That's how many weeks it is. How many weeks is it? What's left? 6. There are exactly 6 weeks for 10 factorial seconds. Exactly. So if you're at school and if you're looking forward to your 6 weeks holiday and it doesn't seem like long enough, well, perhaps you might like to think of it as your 10 factorial second holiday. So let's try this from the other direction. So how many seconds are there in 6 weeks? So we've got 6 weeks. How many days is that? How many days are there in 6 weeks? We're going to times by 7 days in a week. How many hours is that? 24 hours in a day. So we're going to times by 24. How many minutes is that? Well, that's times by 60. 60 minutes in an hour. And then times by 60 again, because there's 60 seconds in a minute. This is how many seconds you get in 6 weeks. Now we get our calculator. Let's see if we do get what I said it was going to be. 6 weeks times 7 days times 24 hours times 60 minutes times 60 seconds is exactly what I said before, 3,628,800, or to put it another way, 10 factorial.